While we wait for the celebrations in Parc Fermé, here's the final classification. Well, he deserves these celebrations as his mechanics give him a big old cheer. He managed to dictate the race, and absolutely no one could keep up with his pace.